Today, NASA announced that Blue Origin will build the second lunar lander to carry astronauts to the surface of the moon, and it'll all happen during the Artemis 5 mission.
Westry Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler explains why this partnership goes beyond the moon.
The Blue Moon lunar lander to be made by Blue Origin will deliver astronauts to the moon's surface as NASA ramps up its Artemis program with the ultimate goal set on Mars exploration.
So we go to the moon to learn, to live, to invent, to create all these things, to be successful on the moon, to go to Mars.
Blue Origin will pick up more than half of the $7 billion Blue Moon program price tag. NASA's contract is worth $3.4 billion. A slice of Blue Moon program here on the Space Coast.
From the nation's perspective, getting an additional lander was a good development. Having it being Blue Origin and a lot of that work occurring here at the Cape is obviously even better.
Building a lander that will ferry astronauts from Moon Orbiting Station Gateway down, but also cargo, both critical as NASA and partners look to build lunar habitats and infrastructure for long-term stays. SpaceX was awarded the first lunar lander contract back in 2021. Current plan for first footprints on the moon since the Apollo program, 2025. NASA underlining the need for redundancy and options as they carve new territory in space exploration.
I'm proud of this team across the entire national team. This is step one, though. We have a lot to do before we successfully land and return astronauts.
Blue Origin's Jeff Bezos tweeting after the announcement, honored to be on this journey with NASA to land astronauts on the moon, this time to stay. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.